since T-Rex fruit and Kitsune fruit and whatever those two fruits are, nobody uses them. Got at it. Nobody really uses dough anymore, which is, I guess it's kind of a good thing. But since there's not much dough users anymore, because there's more Kitsune and T-Rex users now, it's time to bounty hunt with dough. Having trouble with trading in Blox Fruits? Use Zap.gg. It's verified by Roblox themselves, so it's safe to use. Press Trade, create listing, choose what fruits you want to offer, and what you want to get. Then just wait for notification. You can now be notified whenever the Blox Fruits stock restocks.